Hey yo, what's up guys? RecklessGaming here and welcome back today for another reaction video. Now, it's been quite a long time since I've done a reaction video, and today I got something very special. I have Pentatonix Bohemian Rhapsody. Now, I've seen a few of Pentatonix videos, not majorly into them. I mean, yeah, they're absolutely amazing, but I'm saying like I don't watch them all the time. I actually haven't even seen this, and this has been out for about 3 or 4 weeks now. So yeah, that shows how much I'm really into, like, I'm still kind of new to them. I've only seen like I think 2 or 3 videos of theirs, but from what I've seen, they are absolutely amazing, like crazy talented, like really really amazing YouTubers. And they're some of the few people that actually have real talent here on YouTube, like not trying to like say none to any other YouTubers, like they're all good at what they do, but these Pentatonix really have like raw talent that they, you know, are on YouTube and do. So that's, you know, it's impressive that they can even do that with their voices and stuff. And I'm pretty sure they sing a cappella, which means there's no music, or like they do all the music with their voices, which is pretty impressive. So yeah, if you guys know who Pentatonix is, which you probably do know who Pentatonix is, go ahead, leave in the comments down below, tell me more about them if you want to. I'm not, you know, I don't know their names or anything, I'm not really sure. I know they have a few more songs that I really really want to react to, like I think they did Imagine, and also they did Hallelujah, which would be pretty cool to react to because that's a really really good song. And from what I've seen, they do amazing covers and absolutely kill everything they do. Every cover they do, absolutely murder it. So yeah, hopefully they do the same on this one, which they probably are. So let's go ahead and get into this. Bohemian Rhapsody, Pentatonix. I know that dude right there has a really, really deep voice. Okay. It's already starting off good. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies. Yeah, yeah, this is gonna be good. I can already tell. I'm just a poor boy. He's got a really high voice. I need no sympathy. It's all messed up. Dum 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 dum. See that they do all the music with their voices, that's impressive. Just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pull my trigger now. He's dead. I can't sing, I don't know why I'm trying. Mama, life had just begun. These guys are like amazing, absolutely amazing. I want to know what they did with Hallelujah, because that's a really good song, and I'm sure they made it even better. Hope you guys can't hear that outside. It's really, really windy, and it's blowing my window. Hope it's not loud. My time has come. Send shivers down my spine. Body is aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Wow, really, really good. Like, it's already good, and I'm not even halfway through it, I don't think. I wonder how Queen fans feel about this. Like, if you guys are Queen fans. It's just me, but it's like going in this ear and then over here. Wow, that's what do you do the fandango? Is this like the original music video? I don't know, I never saw anything. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
Come, easy go, will you let me go? Bismillah, no, we will not let you go. Let him go. Bismillah, we will not let you go. Let him go. Bismillah, we will not let you go. Let him go. We'll not let you go. Let him go. We'll not let you go. No, 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 no.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me. For me.
Yeah, she is. Just saying, that's probably what every guy that watches Pentatonix says.
So you think you can stop me and spit in my eye?
Damn, that's really good. So I guess he's the bass, like he's the low. When you hear that deep, that's him, the dude with the full beard. And the beatboxer, that other guy, I don't know his name. Yeah, it's him on the right. I wonder how they met, like how did this happen? Cause they got like what? 15 million? 13 million? I'm not sure. It was like 13 or 15 million. 16 million, something like that. I just saw it, but I already forgot. Like, I have really bad memory. Like I said, I probably knew their names before, like, but I forgot it, so. That was amazing. I'm not even gonna like say that wasn't. That was absolutely outstanding. As always, they are the best at what they do, and I don't think anybody's better than them. Honestly, that's my personal opinion. Nobody is better at what they do than them. So, absolutely amazing. If you guys don't already know who Pentatonix is, go ahead and go check them out. Like, absolutely amazing. If you guys like this video, leave a like. And if you want me to do more of these reaction videos to Pentatonix or anybody, leave in the comments who you want me to react to, what videos you would like me to react to, and any more of Pentatonix videos you would like me to even react to, go ahead, leave in the comments down below. And of course, if you guys are not a member of Reckless Nation already, don't forget to click that subscribe button. And as always, guys, like, subscribe, and peace out.